SunMoksha team led by Dr. Ashok Das at Kudagaon inspecting the smart nanogrid before it goes live.